The other thing is you could might want to consider an electoral debt referendum. An electoral debt referendum means that you go out to the public and you say, and this might be particularly advantageous depending on the cost of the school, we're going to take a vote on it. If you vote on a large debt and it passes, the amount of money to pay that debt back is outside the Act 1 taxing authority.